In this video, I'll teach you 5 easy and quick methods to drastically boost FPS and fix FPS drops in Genshin Impact and make it run with maximum performance on your low-end PC. Hey, what's up, I'm Victor and welcome to another video of this channel. In the first method, you will lower the screen resolution of Genshin Impact to reduce the pixels that will need to be rendered by your graphics card, increasing FPS. To do that, you will set some commands to run when your Genshin Impact starts by using a shortcut in your desktop. First, right-click on desktop, select new and then shortcut. Now you will find the application file of Genshin Impact, so click on browse, navigate to this PC, local disk C, program files, Genshin Impact and Genshin Impact game. Now you must select the Genshin Impact file and click on OK. And lastly, after the quotation marks, press the space and type the following commands. Screen full screen to make Genshin Impact run in full screen and reduce input lag. Screen height 600 to change the rate of the screen resolution of Genshin Impact. And lastly, screen width 800 to change the width. Now you must click on next and click on finish. After that, you can use the shortcut whenever you want to play Genshin Impact with a reduced screen resolution to boost your FPS, right? Now I'll teach you the second method of this video. In the second method, you set high priority in Genshin Impact using Registry Key to make your system dedicate more performance to it and fix FPS drops. First, you must download the high priority Genshin Impact compressed file on the description link below. After that, unzip it by using program like WinRAR 7-Zip. Right click on the high priority Registry file and select Merge. Lastly, click on Yes and then OK to save the changes and reject it. If after that your Genshin Impact has any trouble, you can return to the default priority running the default priority Registry file. Now you will learn the third method of this video. In the third method, I'll show you the best graphics settings that you must set in Genshin Impact to make it run better on your low-end PC with maximum performance. First, open your Genshin Impact, now press the escape key on your keyboard and click on this gear in the lower left corner to open the game settings. After that, select the graphics tab. In all these options, you can set lowest, low and off, except for the FPS option that you must set 60 and the render resolution option that you must select 0.6. Now I'll show you the fourth method. In the first method, we enable the high performance graphics mode in Genshin Impact to make your graphics card dedicate more performance to it and better FPS. First, right click on desktop and then select display settings. Scroll the mouse to the end of this window until you find the graphics settings option and after that select it. Now click on browse, navigate to local disk C, program files, Genshin Impact and Genshin Impact game. After that, select the Genshin Impact file and click on add. Lastly, you must click on options, check high performance and click on OK. Now I'll teach you the fifth method of this video. The fifth and last method will only work if your graphics card is Intel HD graphics, because you configure it to reduce the graphics quality in Genshin Impact to improve FPS. First, you must right click on desktop, now click on graphics properties, select the 3D section, in the application optimal mode set enable, in general settings set custom settings, in anti-aliasing set turn off, and in these last two options select application settings, lastly click on apply to save the change. And that was the video. I hope these methods have improved performance and FPS in your Genshin Impact. If they helped you, take the opportunity to comment in the comment section below. And that was it. See you in the next video. Bye.